There are numerous hypoechoic discrete areas in the left lobe. The pattern corresponds to autoimmune thyroiditis. The largest of these areas shows taller than wide shape, which was the only feature which distinguished the lesion from other areas.